Benfica will be aiming to bounce back from the Super Cup defeat to Porto when they take on Portimonense at their Estadio de Elas on match day 11. The Eagles are determined to defend their Primeira Liga trophy, and a win over Portimonense could see the capital club regain top position in the standings. Benfica are a real force to be reckoned with at home, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play. Both Almeida and Todibo are likely to miss the game with injuries. Portimonense, on the other hand, have been struggling in front of goal of late, with the team failing to find the net in the previous two league fixtures. In their last meeting in Lisbon, Benfica crushed Portimonense 4-0, and we predict that the history is going to repeat itself. Lucas Fernandes remains in the recovery room for the visitors. This match will be played on 29/12/2020 at 21 o'clock. Prediction.